Hi, I'm Dr. Charles Arend, Dean of Theological Research and Publications here at Concordia Seminary. I would like to invite you to a very special Reformation 500 Theological Symposium this fall on Tuesday and Wednesday, September 19th and September 20th. This year we are going to commemorate and reflect on the theme of the Reformation, justification by faith, a Reformation word for then and now. We're going to explore this topic through the history of the church, beginning with Dr. Mark Seifried, who will explore the doctrine of justification in the New Testament. From there, we're going to hear from Dr. David Maxwell, who will talk about whether or not and how the early church talked about justification by faith. And then we arrive at the Reformation with Dr. Eric Herman, who will be offering us the treat of expounding on that in the light of Luther. We then move on to talking about the doctrine of justification by faith in the contemporary context. And for that, we have a very special guest, Dr. Mark Mattis of Grandview College. And then finally, we conclude with the doctrine of justification by faith beyond the Lutheran boundaries, in particular, how the Reformed tradition has received and taught it as well. So I hope that you are able to join us for this very special Reformation 500 Theological Symposium at Concordia Seminary this September.